The management set up a committee, investigative committee for that matter, to look into the allegation leveled against the man in question. And the committee had submitted its interim report to the Vice Chancellor. And the Vice Chancellor, together with some of the members of his team, have looked into the whole thing. And a prima facie case has been established against Professor Akindele. And by the power conferred on the Vice Chancellor, who is statutorily empowered to do what he did, Professor Akindele has been suspended for now, pending the determination of the final report of the investigative committee. The lady has not appeared before the committee, neither has he sent any representation. That is why we called the first report interim. So, because the members of the committee will also like to hear the other side of the story from the lady. And after that, they will now join their report together and bring the final one to the Vice Chancellor.